Hi! Welcome to the channel of Madiskarting Ilocano. Today, we are going to fix out of sync audio and video. I know you are already excited to know the solution for this problem. Let's carry it on, guys! Guys, let's watch this video.
Maadal mo iti, maadal mo isurat tinagan mo, maadal mo pa iti ag drawing when no ag disenyo. Nalpasen ti may kapat nga aldaw nga inta panagadal. Ituloy tantuman no bigaten iti agadal.
Notice from the video, guys, that the audio is ahead from the frame. Now, let us give the floor to Madiskarting Ilocano to discarte about this problem.
Yes, it is correct. The audio is ahead from the frame in that video. But sometimes in other videos, the frame is ahead from the audio. This is what we call out of sync audio and video. This happen or this problem sometimes occur during the taking of video. Sometimes we cannot avoid the possibility that there is an application that intervene in our recording. The intervention of the other application during the recording process might affect the audio but does not affect the frame. So as a result, the audio might be delayed from the frame, or sometimes the application might affect the frame but does not affect the audio, and as a result the frame is now ahead from the audio. Worry no more, guys, because there is a solution for this problem. We can edit this video by using our editor Kine Master. Okay, to proceed to our project, you have to press the plus sign and go to the ratio aspect of the project, click 16:9. After that, you click the media. To proceed to your gallery, you have to select the video that is needed to find solution to a problem. Okay, we already selected the video. So, now, let us try to review.
Maadal mo iti, maadal mo nga isurat tinagan mo, maadal mo pa iti ag drawing when no ag disenyo. Nalpasen ti may kapat nga aldaw nga ita panagadal, ituloy tantuman no bigaten iti agadal.
Video is very obvious. There is an out of sync of an audio in video. So this is the solution for this problem. Click the video, then extract audio. Okay, now the audio in the frame are already separated. All you have to do now is to determine the exact point of divergence between the audio and the image. So if you cannot find the exact divergence of the audio and the image, you must find at least the nearest point of divergence.
Maadal mo iti, maadal mo nga isurat tinagan mo, maadal mo pa iti a drawing when no.
Okay, there, that is the approximate point of divergence between the image and the audio. All we have to do now is to cut the image into two, then cut again on this part. Okay, split at playhead. Ayan. Then after that, you have to delete a little of this part of the image. Okay, so let us check now.
Nalpasen ti may kapat nga tao nga itapan na gadal, ituloy tanto man o bigate.
So the problem is already solved. We already synchronized the audio and the image.
Nalpasen ti may kapat nga aldaw nga itapan na gadal, ituloy tanto man o bigat.